The last and final concept for lesson one, okay, is the word mi'atun and alfun. Mi'atun and alfun. 100 and 1,000. Mi'atun. Now, what you need to know about mi'atun is that this alif is not pronounced. It's not pronounced. Mi'atun, but it's written. So all you pronounce is the mim with a kasra, mi, the hamza, mi'a, mi'atun, and the tamarbuta, mi'a, which is 100. And alf is 1,000. Alfun is 1,000. Alfun, 1,000. So how is it used? We learned al-adadu wa ma'adud, the adad and ma'adud in book one. Okay, we learn how to count from 3 to 10. We learn how to count. We want to say one pen, one book. We learned how to say two pens, two books, 3 all the way to 10. Okay, and now we're gonna learn how to say 100 of something or 1,000. So the way it works is as follows. You can say indi, right? Indi mi'atu dolar, dolarin, dolarin. I have $100. Mi'atu dolarin, dolarin. Okay, what happened here? Mi'atu is the mudaf, and dolar is the mudafun ilay. So like the adad and ma'dud, the adad is mudaf, right? The mudaf and the ma'dud is mudaf ilayhi. Similarly, the number 100 is going to be the mudaf and dolar is going to be mudaf ilayhi. However, there are some differences. One, we notice that the word dolar stays in the nakira form. It's nakira. Two, it stays in the singular. It's mufrad. It's not dolarat, as we're going to see in other examples. Okay, so it's majrur, it's nakira, it's mufrad. Okay, it's majrur because it's mudaf ilayhi, it's nakira because that is the rule, and it's mufrad. You say in the classroom, for instance, fil fasli, right? Imagine it's a big classroom, a really big classroom. Mi'atu talibin. Mi'atu talibin. 100 students. 100 students. Okay? What if it was 100 female students? Same thing. Taliba. Mi'atu talibatin. So the gender doesn't matter. It stays mi'atu. It doesn't change. It does not change. Okay? What about alf? The exact same thing. You can say indi alfu dolar, alfu dolarin. I have $1,000. Indi alfu dolarin. Okay, again mudaf mudafun ilayhi. You can say now in the classroom, that would be a huge. So you can say in the hall, fil qa'ati, right? Actually, this should have been alif lam here. Sorry about that. Fil fasli, okay? Fil qa'a. Qa'ati is like a hall, like a lecture hall and so on. Alfu talibin. Alfu talibin or talibatin. What if it's mixed? Males and females. Then it stays talibin. You're gonna use the masculine form because of the rule of taglib. At-taglibu. Now, and we'll see examples of that inshallah. One last thing I wanna show you. When you wanna express price, the price of something, So all you do is put a harf jar ba in front of it, in front of the figure. As in the example I'm about to give. For instance, a television is called a tilfaz, right? At-tilfazu. Tilfazu means
a television. Television.
TV. A television, you want to know how much does it cost? A tilfazu bi alf. Bi alfi dolar. Television is for $1,000. Bi alfi dolarin. Okay? What did we do? We just put a ba in front of it. Bi. Bi alfi dolarin. Bi alfi dolarin. Okay? Here comes a compound construction. Al-baytu. Bi mi'ati alfi dolarin. Al-bayt, the house. Bi, the cost of the house is bi mi'ati alfi dolarin. $100,000. Bi mi'ati alfi dolarin. Okay? So those are a few examples.